Well, this is Vigilant Shield 16. It's a NORAD exercise. We are here in Canada, and we are integrating our operations with the Canadian Air Force, the Air National Guard, the Active Duty Air Force, and the U.S. Navy. It's truly a joint operation up here, and it's not just individual units performing their capabilities, but it's combining our forces and pulling away from that a increased capability by joining everybody's capabilities together. The Canadian Air Force is an extremely professional organization. Their NATO partner, we're seamlessly integrating our operations together.
It's a little challenging, that's all.
Turn around yesterday, it's been leaking out of fluid, like on these right here, especially on the inside, and the 293 and high fluid. I think Bakken Abaze knows about it, but I don't know if he knows if this one's been leaking. He said it was normal.
You can stay at the speed you're at, America 1, astern, stable ready, looking for 7K.
Copy that, 7K, clear, got it.
America 1.
He's built.
Thanks, sorry about that, guys. Your nose was right in the sun, I couldn't see the director lights, and I couldn't really see you, even.
It's all good, sir.